Hey guys, so you may or may not have already seen that I've got a WordPress site now. Most of the posts, I say most, there's only been two so far. The two posts so far have been Jazeek posts. There will be more coming. Hopefully it's going to be a summer-long thing. Hopefully, at least, a summer-long thing. It might keep going after then, it might not. It depends, you know. I'll put the link somewhere. But yeah, it's kind of... Well, it is fictional, but it's got parts of truth in it. Like, it's a different way of getting to know me and getting to know Jazeek. And, yeah. Basically, there's some truth in there, and there's some fiction in there, obviously. Yeah, that's about it, really. Otherwise, just say to check it out. You might want to give it a miss if you're not really into reading, because the posts are about 500, 600 words long. So, yeah, just, you know, no worries if you don't actually want to read it, because hopefully at the end of the summer, all the posts so far will be made into one little sort of movie thing. So that you guys who don't like reading don't actually have to miss out on it. Yeah, so that's all I've got to say about that, really. I'll make sure that I put a link in somewhere. What else did I going to say? Went camping on the weekend. Was dreadful, to say the least. We had to abandon the tent at 4 a.m. because it was leaking. And then we were camping in one of my fields, so I went back to my bed and I put an hour down bath on and a sofa each in my living room. That's it really. I'm sorry that I look a mess. It's because I went camping the other day and I still haven't had a shower since. Because I'm lazy. So my hair is fucking mess, greasy, whatever. My face is its usual self, but still, if you don't like it, then tough shit. yeah, what about you lot? What have you lot been up to recently? Have you been camping in this lovely weather? So you got WordPress sites, whatever, just anything relevant, just pop it in the comments. Whatever your response, entirely up to you. Goodbye!